have been shooting all day since about 8 o'clock, 10 o'clock this morning. All divas, getting all divas in the room at one time, and no, it's been no catch fight, almost, but not quite, right? So we getting it in, this is our last shot, and it took a lot to put this on. I had an amazing team to work with me, and I had support of just about everybody that I went, so I didn't get a no, so that says a lot. I'm a child of favor, and I think everybody in this room is, actually. So we just getting it in, and I'm gonna just cut around the last piece of Miss Mazzotta's hair, get her out of here, and we gonna do our last shot. And that's what it is, get in.
Hey, what's up?
Well, we're walking out right here downtown with King of Fresh Shoes. And I'm giving it in. I want to do some of the different looks. Claudia always have done the over the top lamb. We want to do something
same look all the time.
I wanted to switch up the swag. So I was saying, now we get for a second look my anaconda braid that I'm infamous for. So we're getting it in. Beautiful girls all around. And it's going down in downtown.
King of Hair. I think it's the King of Hearts.
Yes, King of Hearts.
You have a heart. That's
yes,
why.
That's what's up.
Taking shots in here. You want one?
Might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence, drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments, faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness, and they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that, I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that, I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh I needed that, and they wanna see me pick back up, well where'd I leave it at, I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that, tuck my napkin in my shirt, cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it.
Shout out to Evelyn Lozada for taking out her very, very busy schedule to come and help me, just a guy who had a dream and a vision, to help execute and bring my vision to pass with the King of Hair photo shoot. I also like to thank Claudia Jordan, Little Mama, Natalie Nunn. I'd like to thank Talisha B. Selma, Tiffany Fox for driving from flying. I'd like to thank Tiffany Fox for coming all the way from St. Louis, Missouri to represent and help her cousin vision come to pass. I'd like to thank each and every model that came out, that just came at the last minute to help me out to bring the King of Hair photo shoot to be a great success as it was. I'd like to thank each and every one of you. May all of your dreams come true and may the power of glam be with you.
Don't tempt me, if they don't get it, they'll be over you. That new shit that you got is overdue. You better do what you supposed to do. I'm like, why I gotta be all that, but still I can't deny the fact that it's true. Listen to you expressing all them feelings, soap opera rappers.